Next week, things will finally return to a more normal schedule for students and teachers in Hamshire-Fannett. Starting Monday, the schools will go back to full-day operations. Of course, Hamshire-Fannett lost two of its four campuses and part of the high school campus because of Imelda. The district says it'll continue working to make some last-minute finishing touches. Parents and students, you'll be getting more specific information over the next couple of days.